believe it has taken this long, but tonight, 3 decades after the Beverly Hills Supper Club fire, the firefighters were officially honored tonight.
It was a war zone.
They ran into an inferno, saving thousands of lives that night and never thought twice. Dick Riesenberg was the chief of the Southgate Fire Department that responded.
Just like a war zone, in other words. There were dead people laying everywhere when we first got there. There was everywhere.
It was Memorial Day weekend, May 28, 1977. Jim Herman was only 22 years old. By day, he worked for Fifth Third. By night, he volunteered as a firefighter.
And as we went up the hill, I could see the smoke breathing from inside the building.
The number everyone remembers is 165, the number of people who died that night. But if it weren't for the 522 firefighters from all over the tri-state, thousands more might not have made it out.
We don't do these things to get a medal or to get a pat on the back. We just don't do that. Firemen don't do that.
But tonight, even though they didn't expect it or even want it, the Southgate Fire Department got the Medal of Valor, the highest honor a department can receive. And all of the other firefighters who fought got uniform ribbons in recognition for their service.
Every time I look at it, I'll see the fire. I'll see the guys going in and out. Unfortunately, it's either dead people too.
The Beverly Hills Supper Club fire remains the deadliest fire in Kentucky history, and it's the third deadliest nightclub fire in U.S. history.